Good morning, LHS, and welcome back to the Advisory Report. Today is February 15th, and it is National Singles Awareness Day.
Today's schedule is A, B, C, D, E. Before we begin today's announcements, teachers will lead in a salute to the flag and review the core values of Lincoln High School.
Hey, do you know what the core values of LHS are?
I don't know. The core values of Lincoln High School are respect, integrity, safety, engagement, unity.
Rise up, everyone, and now for this morning's announcements.
Attention to all AP students. AP exam fees and forms are due today.
Mr. Dalby would like to remind you that you should be uploading all portfolio work to your Richer Picture pages. Your portfolio progress reports can be found in your school Google Drives. And seniors, the senior reflective essay, the top 10 reading list, and sending out social expectation recommendation requests to two of your teachers must be completed by March 15th. All materials to complete these tasks can be found on Richer Picture.
The girls' basketball senior night is today, so make sure you go out and show your support and watch your seniors play one last home game.
Meditation Monday is making a comeback on February 25th, right after school in Room 1.
The LHS track teams have states on Saturday at the PCTA in Providence. Make sure you go out and support the track teams.
Both the boys and girls swim teams have their divisionals this weekend at Roger Williams University in Bristol. Go out and support your swim teams.
Have a great day, LHS, and always remember to be a good person.
It's not that hard.
Stay classy, LHS.